If I've ever learned anything nice, anything good, anything positive, it is because of music. Not only as a musician, but also as a person, as a human being. Whatever lessons of life I have taught, I've been taught, I've learned, I've had the exposure to, it's all thanks to music. And this day will remain very, very special for me, for the opportunity to meet Rohit, and you know, for giving me another chance to, you know, pause, look at myself, look behind, look around, and then evaluate me as a human being first, and then take my humanity and the journey of my humanity through music. And that is how, and that is only how it's going to go forward. Otherwise, there's no other way out. So thank you, Ravi Shankarji, for helping me as a person look at my humanity, rejuvenate the ideals, the values, the principles that I have been taught, I have been groomed with, and again remind myself that, you know, the responsibilities of a human being, responsibilities of a musician, is beyond going to different cities performing and, you know, collecting awards, accolades, adulations. There are more to it. There are more responsibilities, there are more roles to play, there are more participations to make, there are more contributions to make, there are more ways that I can be a part of someone's life, in enhancing someone's life, in enhancing the beauty of someone's life. And I honestly feel privileged and blessed to be a musician, because every day, whoever, even on YouTube, listens to me, and if it has ever been successful to bring a smile to those faces, I'm grateful to God for giving me the gift of music in my life. Because, you know, as a child, I was born to parents, grandparents, relatives, and they were the ones who were anyway supposed to bless me, to encourage me, to inspire me. But it's thanks to music that thousands of people who I don't even know, I've never met, they bless me, they inspire me, they pray for me, they think a couple of good things for me in their prayers, in their nice, happy thoughts they have me. And it's all due to music, it all thanks to music. And I really feel blessed to be a part of all of your lives through music, and that's what makes me who I am. So thank you everyone for being the biggest source of encouragement, blessing and happiness in my life. And a concert like this, as I said, has a purpose beyond performing and beyond entertaining. Music has always had a purpose in my life beyond entertainment. It has never been a mere means to entertain. It has always been a journey of self-realization, a journey of introspection, a journey of growth, a journey of spiritual realization. So I'm really happy and glad that I get to share it with all of you. Thanks to the organization, everybody who has put in their effort to make a beautiful morning like this possible. Thank you so much. I've been told to sing Raag Bhairavi, Shuddh Bhairavi, Khayal. And apart from my Guruji, I mean, it's funny when I say Guruji, but he has been my Guru, he has been my light, he has been my guiding spirit, my father. I haven't heard many musicians sing Shuddh Bhairavi as a Khayal, Vilambit Drut. And as he has been the only reference in life in music that I've ever got, I have heard his Bhairavi many, many times, but this is the first time I'm singing it for a concert. And it's like making friends with someone you have respected all your life. So singing a new raag for the first time is an amazing journey, and I seek all of your blessings that I can take this journey nicely. Thank you so much. Rag Bhairavi for all of you, with my humble pranams. Namaskar. Aagya.
Da 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 Thank you. Karam karo saa more. set of palms for a couple of years has always been very weak in Thumri Anga. So to come out of that mental framework and to become khayal in reality is the most difficult task. And again, thanks to all of you for your drive to continue to make it possible.
Sama ba, sama ba, ba 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 Kiri Thank you.
couple of bandishes in Ekwai, Adha and Teental of different tempo. The first one is composed by Baba. I'm trying to sing it in Ekwai, a tal which has been amazingly used and like vastly used, regularly used by Ustad Bade Ghulam Ali Khan Saab.
Guru hi guna guna guru Guru hi guna guna guru
This is Guruji's Guru Gyan Prakash Guruji's composition
Guna guru Guru hi guna guna guru Guru hi guna guna guru Guru hi guna guna guru Une maan to jagat ಮಾಡಿದೆ ಗುರು ಈಗ ಸರಿ ರವ ಮಗ ಮನೆ ರವ ಗಮ ರವ ಮಗ ಮಗರೆ ಸನಿ ಸಗಮ ಬರಲಿ ನಿನವ ಮಗರೆ ಸಾನಿ ನವ ಮಗರೆ ಸಾನಿ ನವ ಮಗರೆ ಸಾ ಗುರು
ಬಲಿಹಾರ ದಾದಾ ಜಾಮು ಮೇ ದೋಬೆ ಬಲಿಹಾರ ಆಗ ದಾಮು ಮೇ ದೋಬೆ ಬಲಿಹಾರ Dhanakshari or Ghanakshari. Dhanakshari would mean ki the treasure of these compositions are words, akshar. And Ghanakshari would mean that words are arranged very close to each other. So they are the poetry based compositions basically. So they are poetry based bandishi thumris, which by definition would mean that beyond Shuddh Bhairavi it goes. But since I am singing Shuddh Bhairavi, I will be tweaking the compositions a little bit, which is not traditionally done, but to make it Shuddh Bhairavi, I don't think that within a performance I should be going beyond Bhairavi. So I'm keeping it Shuddh Bhairavi, so I might be tweaking the compositions. I'm really sorry for that, but that's what the performance demands, so I beg to be excused.
Rang rang baat chal rahi baat baat chal rahi nai chal rahi
another Agra Ghrana composition.
Dare ja dare ja dare.
From Pandit Vijay Kishkiu ji and Vidushi Shubhra Guha ji. And now that I see Vidushi, I remember, please don't put any prefix to my name. I'm Kaushiki and good enough being Kaushiki only. No Vidushi, nothing please.
Dare ja dare ja dare ja rang to pe wari tohe dekhungi kaiso nat khat hai khiladi tohe dekhungi kaiso nat khat
Thank you.
My humble regards, pranams to all of you present here. Special thanks to Mr. Ravi Shankar ji for organizing something like this, for putting together every piece of thought, beautiful thought, that makes something like this possible. Because as a as a student of music, if I've ever learned anything nice, anything good, anything positive, it is because of music. Not only as a musician, but also as a person, as a human being. Whatever lessons of life I have taught, I've been taught, I've learned, I've had the exposure to, it's all thanks to music. And this day will remain very, very special for me, for the opportunity to to meet Rohit and, you know, for giving me another chance to, you know, pause, look at myself, look behind, look around, and then evaluate me as a human being first, and then take my humanity and the journey of my humanity through music, and that is how, and that is only how it's going to go forward, otherwise there's no other way out. So thank you, Ravi Shankarji, for helping me as a person look at my humanity, rejuvenate the ideals, the values, the principles that I have been taught, I have been groomed with, and again remind myself that, you know, the responsibilities of a human being, responsibilities of a musician is beyond going to different cities performing and, you know, collecting awards, accolades, adulations. There are more to it. There are more responsibilities, there are more roles to play, there are more participations to make, there are more contributions to make, there are more ways that I can be a part of someone's life, in enhancing someone's life, in enhancing the beauty of someone's life. And I honestly feel privileged and blessed to be a musician, because every day whoever, even on YouTube, listens to me, and if it has ever been successful to bring a smile to those faces, I'm grateful to God for giving me the gift of music in my life. Because, you know, as a child I was born to parents, grandparents, relatives, and they were the ones who were anyway supposed to bless me, to encourage me, to inspire me. But it's thanks to music that thousands of people who I don't even know, I've never met, they bless me, they inspire me, they pray for me, they think a couple of good things for me in their prayers, in their nice happy thoughts they have me. And it's all due to music, it all's thanks to music. And I really feel blessed to be a part of all of your lives through music, and that's what makes me who I am. So thank you everyone for being the biggest source of encouragement, blessing and happiness in my life. And a concert like this, as I said, has a purpose beyond performing and beyond entertaining. Music has always had a purpose in my life beyond entertainment. It has never been a mere means to entertain. It has always been a journey of self-realization, a journey of introspection, a journey of growth, a journey of spiritual realization. So I'm really happy and glad that I get to share it with all of you. Thanks to the organization, everybody who has